Hello, guys. Happy opening in Los Angeles. Hi, Jen. We're in Cinephile, and Cora and I are filming each other. Hi.
Hi, Cora.
We're continuing. Hi. I'm panning back. Hi.
How you been?
Marianna, I want to know the answer to a very important question.
Well, I have to turn this off then. Wait. What's the question?
Marianna, what does good dick mean to you?
Oh my god, that's such a big question. Well, good dick means... I have to think about it. I think it means, on a personal level, the answer to the question is a question. On a personal level, do you mean what does good dick mean to me, or do you mean what does the film mean to me?
You can answer either question.
Okay. Well, the film, I'm going to talk about the film.
Okay.
So the film to me has really been incredible because it's had this life of its own, and it sort of wrote itself in a way. I remember feeling like really, I thought it was so funny when the script was just on a piece of, like the script was like on a table. And I was like looking at the script and I thought that's so funny because I felt like I didn't even write it, but I did. It's just had this life of its own, and now we opened in Los Angeles, and it's unbelievable because
all these people are here.
Tati, how many times have you seen the movie?
I don't know.
11 or 12. I would say Tatia has seen the film probably like 15 times. So this is sort of what I'm talking about. It's had this life of its own. People when we were shooting drove from every fucking word in California to come and work for us for free. And so it's had this life, and now, you know, it did all these festivals and it was really well received, but this is so important for us that an audience came. These two guys came up to me after the movie and were like, I just saw it online and I'm so happy and you're fucking awesome and the movie is great and it's saying something important. And the guys were like, we're good dicks. And I was like, that's amazing. And I don't know, I think that it's been amazing. Like, this woman was going to the bathroom to me and I like ran out to pee before the question and answer session, and this woman was like crying on her way to the bathroom, and she saw me and she was like and like was crying, and I was like hi, and I've seen the film like 100 times, so I wasn't, you know, as emotionally affected, but she was like thank you. And that woman was a stranger. I don't know who she came with. Like, she did not come with anybody, so I think she just bought a ticket and showed up. So that's really what good dick means to me, is that maybe, just maybe, this movie helps a couple of people here and there. And if that happens, then we all did our job. We all did our job, and it's so great.
Thank you.
That's what it means to me.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Cora.
That's a